13 have been released yesterday. If you want to download the developer beta, follow the rules. This link will be given in the description. Copy the command and paste it into the terminal. Put your password. Then check for update. Look, the update is available, macOS 13 beta 3.67 GB. Update has been started. If you want to unenroll, copy the command and paste in the terminal. Then you will get it will get back to the default 12.4 macOS version. The link will be given in the description. Thanks.